Hello children, as you know from last many days, we are just trying to understand the chapters like lesson number 1, physical features of India, and lesson 2, nowadays going on, that is the Northern Mountains. Now children, today we'll do exercises of lesson number 1, that is physical features of India. But before doing that, I want to explain you certain terms of this chapter. Okay, just try to understand. This is the picture of a globe. Okay, children? Now see, the line that passes through the center of this globe is known as equator. Okay, the line that passes through the center is known as equator. Then see, listen, children. The standing lines, they are known as line of longitude. These sleeping lines, they are known as line of latitude. Listen carefully. The line that passes through the center of the earth is equator. Standing lines, they are known as line of longitude. Sleeping lines, they are known as line of latitude. Okay, children. Equator, children. It is at 0 degree latitude, because these sleeping lines are known as latitude. So equator is at 0 degree latitude and prime meridian is at 0 degree longitude. Okay, prime meridian is the position of the longitude at 0 degree and equator 0 degree latitude. Clear? Now children, what is Tropic of Cancer? Tropic of Cancer is a line that passes through north direction and it is at 23.5 degree towards north, and Tropic of Capricorn is 23.5 degree south. Okay, these two terms are there, Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. Tropic of Cancer passes through, it is at its north position at 23.5 degree and Tropic of Capricorn is 23.5 degree towards south. Okay, now these are the important terms, listen it carefully once again. This is the picture of a globe. Equator passes through the center of the earth. It is at 0 degree latitude. Prime meridian is at 0 degree longitude. Standing lines are known as line of longitude. Sleeping lines, they are known as line of latitude. Tropic of Cancer is at 23.5 degree towards north and Tropic of Capricorn is 23.5 degree south. Okay, now children, before starting our work, we have to fill our index. This is a new copy. In index, serial number 1 is used. In serial number, you will write 1. In date column, you will write 27420. Then, lesson number 1, physical features of India. And page number 1 and leave it. Because we will write the next page number when we will complete the chapter. Okay? So, listen carefully once again, serial number 1. Then, today's date. Then, lesson number 1, physical features of India. And it starts from page number 1. Now see children, here we have marked page number 1 and today's date. Clear? Now see lesson number 1, physical features of India. We are starting from tick the correct option. Clear children? Statement number 1 is, area wise, India is the dash largest country in the world. Now see children, I have used black pen for headings and blue pen for writing the statement. Clear? Headings black pen and rest of the thing is with blue pen. Okay, you have to leave one line after writing on one line. You have to leave one, then again use, then again leave one line, then again write. Clear? See carefully and do accordingly. Area wise, India is the dash largest country in the world. I told you this, India is the 7th largest country in the world. Statement number 2, which large water body is in the west of India. Clear? Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean. Out of these three options, correct one is Arabian Sea. Now sentence number three. India lies on which side of the equator? East, north or south? India lies on which side of the equator? India lies on the north side of the equator. Now see children, I have written page number 2 and date. In this way only you all have to write page number and date on every page. Statement 4. Which important imaginary line passes through the middle of India? Which important imaginary line passes through the middle of India? Equator, Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. The correct answer is Tropic of Cancer. Now exercise B is write true or false. Number 1 is the population of India is 150 crores. Is it true or false? It is false, because it is 130. Second statement is India is surrounded by water on all four sides. No, India is surrounded by water bodies on all three sides. So statement is false. Number 3 is the Indian Ocean is in the west of India. It is false. Indian Ocean is towards its south. Pakistan lies to the west of India. True. Pakistan lies to the west of India. It is true. Now children, one more exercise we will do today, that is match the following columns. Okay. Number 1 is Himalayas. This is the correct answer I have written in front of it. Himalayas are towards its north. Indian Ocean is towards its south. Bay of Bengal is towards east. Arabian Sea is towards west. And Tropic of Cancer is in the middle. Clear? Now see once again. Himalayas, beta, this is the correct answer I have written in front of it. Himalayas, north. Indian Ocean, south. Bay of Bengal, east. Arabian Sea, west. And Tropic of Cancer, middle. Children, this is not the correct order of serial, because these are the correct answers written in front and this is the option given in the book. So you have to write in this way only, E, C, B, D, A. Okay. Now children, see once again, you have to tick the correct option. You have to write all three options and you have to tick the correct one with black pen. And options you have to write with black pen. See, three options, one is correct that you have tick with. You have to tick with black pen. Okay. See. Now children, see. Then true, false, write the statement with blue pen and answer with black. In this way, you all have to write these exercises in your copy. Now listen, children. Now this is the time for your homework. Okay. Now see your homework carefully. Do tick the correct answer, true and false, and match the column in your classwork copies. Do tick the correct answer, true and false, and match the column in your classwork copies. So children, you have to do all three exercises in your classwork copies properly. You have to leave one line. Headings you have to write with black pen, statement with blue. Tick the correct option. Options you have to write with black. Then tick it with black pen. Okay, children. I hope you all have understood it very clearly. So thank you very much. Stay at home. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Thank you.